The South African Railway once employed a baboon named Jack. The baboon was paid 20 cents a day and half a bottle of beer each week. In his right years of service, he never made a single mistake. After 9 years of duty, Jack died of tuberculosis in 1890.